Welcome back to the Bureau, XCOM Declassified. In the last video, we finished side mission Operation Angel. What the hell? And I guess all the outsiders have gone? Okay, no, they haven't. But we finished those two dispatch missions as well as the side mission Operation Angel, which was somewhere around here. And now we are going to depart on the last war in Chicago, Illinois. The outsiders have been severely crippled and are cut off from their homeworld. However, they remain a formidable force here on Earth. The remaining ground troops are coordinated through a communications hub in the Midwest. Specifically, here. Head to Chicago and destroy this communications tower, and I'm bringing along... Whoops. White and Antoine? Question mark? Should I bring along Daniel? I don't know. Oh yeah, he needs new abilities. Simply increases the squad's bleed out time, and Ancient Shield Sphere ability reflex projectiles. Hard choice. Really, really hard choice. I'll get you. Ta-da! Yay! You're an engineer, I don't need you. Yeah, you need lots of perks. Increases maximum health, increases damage on the pulse ability. Yes, get more health. I don't really need anyone because I love Antoine and White. They're like the best team. So, let's embark on the last war. Whoa! Wait, that's here!
What the hell? Johnson, what's going on?
The power's out, sir. Stand by.
I can see the power's out.
Director Falk, sorry to interrupt, but we need you in the lab right away, sir.
This had better be important, Doctor.
Oh, boy.
Monumentally important. The Ethereum is waking up.
Sounds like a change of plans. Head down to the lab, Carter. I'll meet you there.
Yes, sir.
It looks like this power surge is triggering more than... It's more than anything else. I can't talk today. Right, let's keep going, because the ethereal is there! Oh my goodness gracious, why? Right, quick, get down to it. Force the plot, because I know this is getting close to the end of the game, fellas. You'll be through this soon. Oh my goodness gracious, look at that shadow. Oh, okay. And suddenly he's not casting a shadow, huh?
Oh, it's an alien. It's an alien with two eyes and a brain and no mouth.
Whatever it is you're doing, you need to stop. Now.
Oh boy.
Carter!
Oh boy.
What in God's name?
Dun dun dun! He's also being controlled by an ethereal. Moral choices.
I was called William Carter. But I am not William Carter, am I?
William Carter is a part of you. You have
that ass.
His consciousness has been your
Why must
root,
all humanoid alien species have this sort of booty thing? I don't know.
William Carter has given me form. I have consequence in this world only because he provides the vessel.
Much knowledge.
But you are that which gives his actions.
I don't know where else to go with this
in
meme.
In that sense, they are your actions, not his.
What are we? What is our nature?
We are beings of influence. In the best of times, we pass our wisdom and knowledge on to one another. But this situation prevents them.
Oh boy.
Origin draws closer.
Dun dun dun.
Origin is dead. Carter killed him.
There are many things you do not yet understand.
Yes, there are many things I do not yet understand as being, you know, the player who is actually the alien behind Carter.
Where do we come from? Where is our home world?
Many worlds are seeded with one of our kind. If there is a single world to call home, its location has long been lost to us.
How did I come to be here? In the body of William Carter?
What is the first thing you remember? When did you first have control?
William Carter was injured, dying. His mind reached out in pain and fear. A war was beginning. And then, I was William Carter, and we were fighting the war.
When a just like the player.
Came to your planet, it roused you. And William Carter was the host you found.
I.e. the bond with the Asaru is the thing that was in the case.
Body. So long as you are bonded, you are William Carter, and William Carter is you.
Dun 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 dun.
Who said that origin is coming?
You favor taking action, an admirable trait. But if you have questions, now is the time to ask them. A meeting of our kind is rare.
Well, I'm done the talking. Still a threat. We need to do something about that? Origin, because he's
your
not dead. I know he's not.
Arrived prematurely, but is coupled with an advanced capacity for action. Good. The cleansing will require
our combined efforts cleansing. Or something.
These worlds must be purged, and the growth of Mosaic stopped forever. It is a tragedy to sacrifice a species so young, but Origin must be stopped.
That would mean the end of humanity.
Dun dun dun!
But necessary. They must die so that other species may never face Origin's power. Life will continue, and in time, we will have new hosts.
No, there has to be another way!
You are talking about the extinction of humanity. The people of this world have done nothing wrong.
Humanity now knows how to capture and enslave our kind. That cannot stand. That knowledge and all remaining shreds of Mosaic must be destroyed.
I refuse to destroy these people. I awoke on this world. It is as much my world as it is theirs.
Perhaps. I have knowledge that you do not. But you seem to have a wisdom I have yet to cultivate.
Come on, get over with this thing already. I want to shoot something.
Other options.
Oh boy.
Just a goddamn minute. Nobody's doing a damn thing till I get my say.
It's beautiful.
What?
Not from where I'm standing.
Carter, no!
Headshot! It's dead.
I didn't think that'd actually work.
Oh boy. The outsiders aren't going down without a fight.
Will, please!
Dad, where are you?
Look at me. I couldn't have saved them. Not even with your help. When they were taken from me, I thought I'd lost everything.
Dad, I can't find you!
Will, help us!
Not from where I'm standing, but you. You took the last of what I had. You took me from myself. And now, it's just us. Me and you.
Is he talking to the alien?
Is getting out of this
alive? Or is he talking to the player? Well, let's just wait and see, shall we? Well, obviously he's talking to the alien, but I was trying to, you know.
We need you to connect and tell us.
No. I cannot go back. I will be lost.
Oh, I'm clipping through the curtain.
Everything.
It's a necessary risk.
It is a certainty.
How the blasted network is still operable is beyond me.
I will not return from this.
You have my word. We won't leave you in any longer than we have to.
Very well.
Oh, boy.
Transceivers connected. Given the current situation, I didn't have the time necessary to work out some of the more intrusive aspects of the...
Oh, he's connected.
There. You found it.
Analyzing now.
What's to analyze? You're devouring our entire fucking world.
Self-terminate.
The data. It's been relocated. I'm tracing...
You left it.
Intelligence retracted and secure.
No, he's taken it.
The prisoner. The prisoner is located.
Oh, shit.
Weir, sever the damn connection.
Oh, boy.
Ah! You're too late.
Oh boy.
We need that data.
You see, it's a bad idea to release the alien prisoner that we had, you know?
We're with you, Carter.
Yay. I don't need any of that right now. So, we are on the last war, I guess.
There's always something more to you, Carter. I should have known you were the prisoner.
You can't actually injure him. He'll teleport away as soon as you get close.
You could not keep me a captive forever. You know all about being a captive.
He'll teleport closer, he'll teleport away as you chase him. So trying to get close to him and trying to shoot him is pointless. Just let your ally shoot him, it's okay. Just gotta continue chasing him down.
Heading for base defenses.
You can be free of the demon, but you are running out of time.
You want to be free of the demon, Carter? Do you want to be
free? Stop moving. I'm making the goddamn decisions.
Oh boy.
He's heading to defenses. Reinforcements.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
That's what I'm trying to do, damn it.
You hear all the gunfire? We've got some fights in for. We got some fights in store for us in this area. What's in here? Just a bunch of lockers. Hear that? That's not a good sound, actually. Oh god! My friends are stuck in the door.
Contact!
Attention, priority zero. This is a call to general quarters. All personnel, prepare stations to combat. The base is under attack. This is not a drill.
Sniper? Sniper! Ow! Snipers! Okay, I'm gonna lift you, and then you are gonna shoot
it. Hard.
Why are you two standing in there?
Repositioning. Behind cover. On my way.
Idiots. Over here. Nice work. Ow.
Come on, Commander.
Jerk. Get me up.
Ready for round two, Commander.
Thank you.
I owe you.
Oh, the sniper's dead. Wait, no, he's not dead. They're mostly burning. What do you mean, sniper's just dead? Yeah, that's right. Burn away at his armor. Some more. Or at his shield. Burn! Burn, fool, burn!
That's your target.
It's mine!
Attack! Targeting now!
Yeah, you deal with those guys. I'll just shoot the commanders down. No, you don't. He's dead. Oh, so is he.
Oh, I'm hurting here.
Why are you? I'm not even gonna ask why you aren't against the cover.
Location reached.
Healing engaged.
There. Heal up.
Hit it.
Shoot him down.
Taking a shot.
Ow. Kapow, kapow, kabing, kapow. One more over there. Gosh. Grenade!
Area secure.
Yep, he's dead. Right, time to get this laser ammo. There you go. Dead burned aliens. Gotta love that smell. Alright, gotta go this way because, you know, the rest of the fighting is this way. You need to stop the infiltrator and whatnot and his cronies from getting into the base. Go, 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 go! We need to stop the aliens! What's going on? Oh, wait. Oops. Yeah, we need to go this way.
They're inside the base. What do?
We keep fighting.
Alongside with fighting the battle in your mind?
We will take your base and then your world. But you can still join us. You have something we need.
Let's stay together.
You are carrying one of them, just as Origin did. All you have to do is take control.
Move out.
Moving now. What's he looking for?
Look around. We're in the energetic materials lab.
Oh, hell, bombs.
He's
Oh boy! This is exactly the same animation that they played just earlier.
Oh,
what the hell happened while I was out? Why is this data so important?
Origin is alive. He followed us through the Ven Gate, and he's brought one hell of a war machine with him. This base is his primary target.
Oh boy.
Then he moves on to our cities.
And that infiltrator is carrying data that we need. Stop Origin.
Exactly.
Ooh. It's a nice little weapon chop they did there for me.
This way. He'll be cornered.
Carter, we're running out of time. Fast. What's your situation?
We're closing in on the infiltrator. But he says... it's that thing. I've got to fight it off.
That ethereal has been a valuable tool in this fight. We cannot afford to lose it, especially not now.
I don't think this way.
Understood?
You've even got Falk convinced.
That's the real Carter talking, not the fake Carter. Well, not, and by fake Carter, I mean... I hate the game too. Go with the green lasers and the thing. Go. Ooh. Your supply station. Just gonna do that really quick. Because I just want to top up on ammo and grenades, whatever else I need, because there's another fight coming up in this section of the base. A fight that I think I will save for the next video. And that has been the last war with Agent White and Agent Antoine. In the next video, we're gonna tackle whatever fight lays in that room. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for even more gaming videos and funny moments. Feel free to share my videos and my channel on Twitter or Facebook or whatever social media suits your needs. My name is DJ and I will see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta!